Hello. So, we're on our last day for Luang Prabang. We had a few drinks last night with quite a few people from the hostel. Really chilled place. We're staying at somewhere called Consavan Guest House, and it's kind of impossible not to speak with people. We've met some French people, lots of Dutch people, people from Canada, people from the States, people from a guy from Morden, so just around the corner from us. Now we're having a stroll around the market, as you can see going on in the background. And we're going to go and climb Mount Phousi. However, I think, yeah, more stairs for Omar. However, I don't really think it's a mountain. I think it's more like an oversized molehill. Because there's not really a mountain in front of us. Apparently the views are really good at the top. We were going to go up for sunset last night, but everyone told us that when you get up there, it's just absolutely packed with tourists and can't really move. And yeah, we didn't really fancy that. So we're going to go there this morning. Hopefully not many people have the same idea. And yeah. How are you, Omar?
Stairs.
Stairs?
Yeah.
Yeah? Does that make you happy?
No.
You sure?
Why is everything uphill? Why can't it be downhill to everything?
We just went past some lady from Laos selling birds in a little cage. And you're supposed to take them up and release them. But it's really sad because there's like 100 birds and they're in like little cages this big. So I don't really know why people buy them, because it's just cruel. I think people think that if you buy them and release them, you're doing a good thing, but actually it's just giving business to the people that are selling them. So yeah, I don't think it's too fair. I think we're nearly at the top now. Cages that the birds get released from. It's really sad. Look, another one there. It's really small. Hey buddy, what happened to your eye?
Blind.
So we're back down from Mount Phousi. Just gonna have a little stroll around. There's a little bamboo bridge down here that you might be able to see. So we're going to go and have a look at that now and walk across it. Hopefully we don't break it, because the river doesn't look like something that we want to get stuck in or fall in. We'll see. So you have to pay money to go across the bridge. We don't really fancy that. So we're gonna go to the market, want to buy some clothes. Jordan's run out of clothes, haven't you, Jordan?
I've run out, they're from the wash.
Jordan wore all of his clothes without washing any backups, and now he's moping about it. Yeah. Yeah.
Right.
If you really want to. Basically, it's a pound.
Pound.
A pound.
Where do I get? Go on. Is it good?
don't know. So Omar wants to buy that thing. I've been wanting to buy one for... Why am I upside down? There we go. I've been wanting to buy one since we got into Southeast Asia. And he's telling me no, and he just found one that matches his little gay leather shoes, so he's decided he wants to buy them. So I'm just going to carry on having a stroll. Around the market again, and we bought some shorts. Now we're going to head back to the hostel. We're meeting up with the guys that we've been with for the last couple of days, and we're going to take a tuk-tuk an hour out of town to apparently some pretty cool waterfalls. Kuang Si, something like that, waterfalls. And apparently, like, it's the most incredible waterfalls that we're going to see in Asia. So yeah, pretty excited. We've arrived at Kuang Si. Is it Kuang Si or Kuang Si?
Fung Fang
Waterfall. Kuang Si Waterfall, or whatever it's called. We're just having a little walk up to the top now. Yeah, we're gonna go for a swim.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, awesome.
Oh my god. Right. Ready for this? This water looks incredible. Look at that. So apparently there's even more, and it's even more incredible at the top. The only thing is, we have to come up this. And as you can hear, I am out of breath. And you can probably guess, Omar is really far away. I'm gonna put the camera down because I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Bit. We await the emergence of Omar as he steps his way through the crevices and waterfalls of the Kuang Si Waterfall. And here he emerges from the bush, bruised and battered from his journey, but triumphant nonetheless.
What do you do? It's amazing day.
Yeah, but...
Are you going to sit on it?
Can't stop spinning.
No,
So we have got to the top of the waterfall. It was a fucking horrible climb up. I hated it. I'm not sure how we're gonna get that down, but Adam is loving swimming in the background, as you can see. So he's having a good time, and we're all gonna go in and have a swim now.
So the water up there was freezing, but really refreshing. Really chilled out, little swing there, nice atmosphere, sun coming through the trees. But we've decided now that we're gonna head back down and actually swim in the like the blue kind of lagoony bit now at the bottom, which will probably be just as cold. Finished our swimming in the Kuang Si Waterfalls. Now we're gonna grab ourselves some chicken back in the tuk-tuk and yeah, probably to Bar Utopia in the Luang Prabang for our last night. And then tomorrow we're off to Siem Reap in Cambodia. So new adventure begins.